the temple. We're gonna go in and just be in the way. Huh?
Before we went up to the gate of heaven, they had us cover up our legs and our shoulders.
And they're doing. Aww, hi, vlog.
I'm gonna check what's number running now.
Yeah, I can.
Like, the lighting is good kind of with the clouds. I mean, once they leave.
After we got in, we then waited maybe around 45 to an hour to take picture by the gate of heaven. As you can see, we did groups and individual pictures, and then we went out to the next activity.
Oh, it's a video.
Hi, vlog.
It's for a vlog.
Okay.
We just took our pictures going down the stair right now.
Second activity of the day was the water palace. We bought some food for the fishes and got our ticket and took some pictures.
Okay, big smile.
After the water palace, we went and got some lunch.
It looks beautiful.
Okay.
You're beautiful twin.
No.
Without trash.
No.
Seriously.
Yeah, I know.
Put that in the vlog.
I feel it.
You mean the Arsenal player. I should have played it off and said I know what I'm doing.
I know. But I wish.
No, you don't know.
I'm just curious.
Yeah,
you're
smart. Huh? Can't help it. Can't help it.
It worked while I was in the car without Wi-Fi, so I was just like, eh, I might as well just do it now.
I think the like the ponytail is. Oh wait, what was the first thing you
had?
Hi, vlog.
Hi,
day one.
We were in Singapore, we went through.
Okay. Are you guys excited? Yeah.
That's chocolate.
But here not only coffee, we do produce chocolate as well. And we do produce tea.
Tea?
Comic chocolate. Oh. And herbal
tea. Tea and chocolate. Two favorite things, homie. Homie.
Okay.
Haters,
the, you know,
I will cut it.
The bad part,
and then you can see, this is we have.
No way, that's a pineapple. Yeah. That's me.
Ouch.
That's
I
me.
Want it.
So cute. Yo,
what? This hobby. Look like the ripe bean is changed red color like this, yeah.
Oh.
So from green color we change to be red, and from the red one we can pick directly from the tree.
Okay.
And what we do grow here is type of Arabica coffee.
Oh.
Is there two type coffee only in the world, Arabica and Robusta, but have different name depend where the coffee grow. In Bali we just call Bali coffee. Yeah, like Balinese coffee. But in our place here especially we just do have one type of coffee. we just process Arabica coffee. Yeah, this is the coffee seed what look like. Yeah, it's still green like this. It need to be dry first under the sun and just roasted.
Okay.
Yeah. Same with cacao. So after roasted, the aroma will come out. What from the animal?
That's the poo?
Yes, this is the poo what look like. So why the beans still hold like this? Because the animal only eat the skin of the coffee. But the bean, they only swallow, yeah? And after they poop out, it will become like this bean again. And it need to wash and dry until clean like this. Yeah, and then you see the difference between regular coffee.
Look at that.
This bean just regular. The one Balinese coffee, yeah, the one we use for Balinese coffee, regular coffee, and this one from Poo of Luwak, yeah. You can see the difference. Luwak coffee from the color is look lighter also because this coffee no have more acid. Yeah, no acid.
This is the coffee, right?
It's the regular coffee.
Regular coffee.
Yeah, the one for black coffee.
Okay.
The beans are big.
Yeah.
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 And then you can compare with the Luwak.
This is which one? The Poo coffee.
It's okay. Called Cat Poo.
Cat Poo.
Cat Puccino. Yeah, you can try to grind it. Yeah. From this one.
Uh-huh.
Just grind. To the tea, yeah? Yeah.
Okay. From coffee to the tea.
Yeah, from avocado is okay. From black coffee.
Interesting. Hey vlog.
Hey vlog. Hey vloggy vlog. Okay, let's try it. Okay, what do you have?
I have surprisingly lemon tea.
Lemongrass tea.
Lemongrass. Okay.
I have the ginger.
Okay.
Wait, did you try this one? You tried the black?
I like them.
This is the
I
one
that
you want to try
it?
Yeah.
So far. Mm. You might have really coconut, Bali like mocha.
Yeah?
I like the Bali coffee too, mixed with this.
It's hot chocolate.
No, no thanks.
No, try it. You have to.
Do you like it?
It's just not sweet.
For sure.
It's like you can taste it.
So. I'm going to try the Bali.
It's,
you want to try
it? Like, yeah, no. It's better.
It's bitter. It looks strong.
Yeah.
It smells like
it. This one's still my favorite.
Oh,
which one?
Mm.
The coconut. Yeah.
What does it say? I can't see it.
Bali spice tea. Avocado.
Yeah.
That one's coconut.
I think that's
coconut
sugar.
Yeah.
I'm scared.
Yeah.
It's mixed.
It's mixed with the powder.
Sugar.
That's insane.
No.
The mocha.
Okay. Yeah. Let's try it together.
I'm sorry.
You're gonna stop.
I like that one.
No, I mean this was sweeter than that.
This one?
Yeah.
That one's not sweet.
Hibiscus flower.
It's like juice.
Your mocha juice.
Okay, let's switch.
One.
Yeah.
And
I like both of them.
And I like this
which
one?
One? The lemon grass. On which one?
I like this one. What is this one?
Hang on.
Try it. It's really good. It's not bad.
Okay.
I mean, you can do Bali coffee.
You can give them beans of the Bali.
Yeah.
So you drink it
what is it?
Yeah.
The spice
tea. You have to get one. Your
the turmeric.
I know, but I like
this. This is just sweet.
Yeah, she's from
the tea.
I'm gonna try this too.
Yeah,
a lot of selection.
That ginger, though, I feel
we're
like
giving them all kinds of coffees.
Okay, so
don't get
her. This Rosella tea. This is good, actually.
Yeah, it's
really
sweet. A little too sweet.
Does it have milk? Is there milk in this?
Yeah, with coconut milk.
Pantana?
Yeah, it's good.
It's coffee.
It's beautiful.
Oh, the lighting is bomb.
I know, the selfies will be good.
Okay.
It was kind of dark though.
Oh, like I'm dark too?
Like I can't really see you. Okay, that's fine.
So the powder will be dissolved. This like loose powder, so the powder will be dissolved. This is a combination of liquid.
Put together how much?
107.
Red ginger and Bali.
Bali coffee.
Beans. So good. Tastes really good.
Oh, it's like powder?
Yeah, loose powder. To take a scoop, one teaspoon.
Yeah, that's what I was expecting. Okay. So it's even better.
Like ginger powder with cinnamon. Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, vlog.
Another update.
Last spot.
Last activity for the day.
Yep. The Bali swing.
Yes.
We'll let you guys know how it goes.
Yay! Excited!
That's what I want to know.
Wait, really?
It's nothing.
No.
I don't know my way.
Just initial.
Oh, wait.
I put the car in the nature.
I was 90.
Kilo?
I heard
about mine. We're here. Who are they going to call?
You.
You're playing.
So, if you like to do wet dress, you can choose wet.
Yeah.
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 You also
yeah. Thank you.
One thing I want to recommend to you guys is this swing was the scariest thing I did in Bali for sure. It was horrible. I you can't even enjoy it because you have to look up the whole time. So there is no point. Just don't do it. But this one was a lot more easier and calmer, and I enjoyed this one for sure, and this one too.
Hello, look at me. Face to face.
Hi guys! Hi vloggy vlog!
After we got home, we changed and headed out to get some pizza for dinner. And you guys, what we went through to get this pizza was hell. We got chased by so many dogs. They were following us. We were running. It was like a nightmare.
Yes, but
it's open.
Oh, I'm sorry. I specifically
Give it back to her.
Day 5 was exhausting. I only had an hour and a half, maybe maximum 2 hours of sleep, and we had to wake up at 1:30 to go hiking, and our driver picked us up at 2 and we got there 2 hours later.
Oh, can you put my light back on?
We're gonna pray, guys.
Dear Heavenly Father, thank you so much for bringing us here safely, Lord, for allowing us to be able to have this experience together and share these memories. Although this might be a difficult and challenging task, Lord, strong us by your blood and protect us as we take up this volcano, Lord. Let the sights that we see up when we get there be memorable and incredible, Lord. Keep each of us safe, Lord. No injuries, no, you know, excessive exhaustion, Lord. Be with us, protect us, and let us just have a wonderful time together, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Let's go.
Make sure you belong. I mean,
local, see?
We're halfway there. It's beautiful.
Wow, perfect.
Almost there.
Yes, last 5 minutes.
Hi. You came in.
Yes.
We're almost there.
Almost there. Let's finish.
We made it.
Wow. It's like she's coming towards us, Nuimas. Look.
Yes, that
Ooh,
is
great. We made it.
We did. It's very cloudy, but
look,
we're at the top.
It's beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
This is worth it.
The wait, it was. Can we take a group one?
Excited?
Can you do long, the long way, like up and down?
on the way down. Let's go, guys. He's waiting for us. Barely making it. Don't fall.
There's rocks in my shoe.
We're almost there. Tuck us that had nothing to do with this. Hi guys.
Ow!
I'm sorry. Best friends right
now with us.
Hi.
So we are on a Batu, a volcano. So exactly this is in Bali, Indonesia.
In America.
Yeah.
America.
So
America is the best.
Yeah.
Africa is the best. I like it.
That's right. Try to. From behind. From Nana. Yes.
Hi guys, we're in the pool.
Ooh, look at the feet.
The feet.
I'm gonna
get your money out.
Okay, but not. I don't have space because I'm using yours. I look good on this angle.
You look like you're struggling.
Don't fall.
After the hike, we went in the pool and swam a little, and then we all got ready for a dinner at home. Hey, vloggy vlog! Are you sitting here? Sorry.
No, you are.
Oh, God, I was gonna say.
God, I thank you for this day, Lord. Thank you for this time, for this sleep that we've had together, Lord. I thank you for this.
Oh.
I'm so content, like satisfied. You know, sometimes you'll leave a trip and you're like, oh, I wish we had more time, or it was too long. I think
perfect. After dinner, we all started packing because our flight was the next day. This was our last morning in Bali. We just had breakfast at home. We then said goodbye to Faith because her flight was early in the morning.
Wait! Ew. Okay, group hug, guys.
Tell them what happened right here.
Y'all, so a dog chased her. She ran up those stairs and the dog sat right in front.
Started going up the stairs while I'm on top, like trying to act
normal. Was trying to
normal.
Intimidate her.
It was really bad.
Good times, but the memories in Bali.
Yes.
All right, we're walking to a coffee shop vlog.
Yes.
Our last morning, our last day. Yes. Yeah.
It's so sad.
We'll keep dated.
Yeah. Alright, so they're closed.
Update. We're looking for another one.
We're trying to find another one. Right now, we found another one called Mercato. Let's see what they have. What are you getting, Javi?
I think I'm going to do like a caramel macchiato.
Yeah, that. Yeah, the avocado.
Yeah, probably that.
Yeah. What are you getting?
Maybe avocado?
Avocado.
It's coffee with vanilla ice cream on it.
Ooh.
I've never heard of that.
It
sounds
good. Let's see. That's what it's called. Let's see how good it is.
What are you getting?
Good actor. I think I'm just gonna do just a latte. A caramel latte.
At the airport.
At the airport, yeah. We're leaving.
Bye.
Bye. Bye, Bali. I will miss really. We miss my sister from San Diego. Yeah. All of them is really, really good, friendly.
Yeah.
Feeling good heart. Good
yes.
heart.
Oh, yes.
You too.
Aww.
Okay. Oh,
yeah, we're all just waiting. I got a coffee. It's actually pretty good. I got the banana latte. Yeah.
Hey, Amy.
Hi.
Okay, how would you rate your trip?
Definitely, without question, 10 out of 10.
Really?
10 out of 10.
I haven't gotten that. Okay. Yeah, how are you?
I would say 8.5.
8.5, okay.
8.5? Yeah. Same. I say 8.5 to 9.
Because of the long ride?
Just because of the long ride, yeah.
Okay.
But the hospitality, 10 out of 10. Exactly.
The people?
The people. The
experience. Experience, 10 out of 10.
So it was worth the trip.
Yeah, it was definitely worth the trip. Just long car rides for, you know, you can't avoid it.
True. Galgi, tell us how you would rate the trip.
I would rate it a 9 out of 10.
Okay, why?
Only because I don't like flying for so long.
Okay.
But that's it.
That makes sense.
For every other reason, it was amazing. Amazing.
Hey, Amanda, tell us how you rate it.
I would rate this trip an 8.5 out of 10.
Okay.
Minus 0.5 because I had to sit next to Ellie on the way here.
Favorite?
And then... just that minus one because the long drives everywhere, but
okay.
It was an amazing trip.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah.
Would you come back?
No.
Okay.
It's a one and done type of trip.
Okay. Okay. First flight, still stuck with this one. But
you
it's
know
just
what?
Short, so it's okay.
You're still going to be stuck with me on the next one.
No.
There's kunk in the middle.
We're not using this, is she? I need you.
Wait, what is it?
Look.
Why is it puffy like that?
I don't know.
Both eyes?
No, hang out with
you. You know what that is?
No, shut up.
Just start.
I should not like it.
Going in the next plane. Yes, excited. 15-hour flight. I know.
Made it. Sadly, back home.
I know.